rules are, three people will be able to join in. So three people, I'm going to just pull these up really quick. Three people will be able to join me. I am going to try to ruin this Dynamax adventure and not win it. I'm trying to lose. Your goal is to win. Who will win? Me or you? I win by losing. You win by winning. Okay, let's find out. You could kill, you could, that could be a strat to kill me. But remember, if you kill me, it adds into the pool of all of us losing. Alrighty. Are you guys ready to get, to lose, to die, to get blip-blopped? Okay. I had more time, but I chose Chansey on a whim. We'll see what happens. You got Wide Guard. Yeah, we're doing Zygarde, baby! Never again. Never again are we doing Zygarde. Remember, you guys can choose whichever way you want to go. I'm playing by my own rules, okay? My rules are that I am going to lose this, okay? This is also the only way to get Weezing, well, Cantonian Weezing in this game, like to catch it in this game, is from Dynamax Adventures. Oh, I can't max strike you guys. I'm just going to be annoying and use up our Dynamax. I'm just gonna use Max Guard all three turns. There is no way we're winning. I'm gonna lose so good. Oh, good disaster. Oh, baby. Oh, we're doing good so far. Well, I am. Not you guys. Okay, Marowak is down. That is one death. All right. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Yeah, one death. Why is Weezing absolutely destroying Marowak? I don't know. I mean, I think it's a skill issue, actually, but not for me, because I'm doing great. And I'm going to use all three of my max guards. All three of them that I have. All right, we did end up beating the Weezing, and I'm actually going to catch this just to shiny check it. You know what? I said this was the only way to get shiny Weezing is through Dynamax Adventure, but I actually lied. You could also get it from Regina on the Isle of Armor. She can trade you one if you trade her a Galarian Weezing. And it has a 1 in 4096 chance of being shiny. It is a full-out trade, which is pretty epic. So, okay, we got Heat Waves, Clear Smog. Ooh, Clear Smog could kind of screw you guys over a little bit, but Neutralizing Gas is way too good. But also, Migtor wants to heal, so I'm going to try and fight that by also trying to take it and not letting Migtor heal. Dang it. All right, we have a Copperajah and items. Okay, I don't want to get items, so I'm going to go right. We went right? Oh, you guys want the electric to beat the fly? Okay, okay. All right, Chansey, what have we got? What can we do here, Chansey? That heals the target's HP? Wait. Can I heal Raichu? No. Does it damage? We got a good Santa Claus out there. Okay. Oh, bit. That's actually pretty smart that you Dynamaxed then. Very smart that you Dynamaxed. Huge gamer damage. Shadow Bone. Okay. Heal Pulse. An Electric Ball. Do you need? Oh, you need a Galactos? Okay. I'll also try and take it then. You're never gonna win! You're never gonna win! Well, I have Raichu, so I can help you guys beat it. But I'm not gonna. I'm. No. Sorry. Oh, bring it on, Galactos. Ah, dang it. Dang it! Dang it! Now, how are you gonna kill this Vespiquen? Now, see, I have a Pokemon that attacks. Focus Blast. But I think I'm going to speed swap the Vespiquen so the Vespiquen can be a little bit faster than she actually is. Yeah, take me away! Take me out of this world! Let's go! Ooh. No, that's a good... That's bad for you guys. If I die, that is bad for y'all too. No burn. Oh, that might take her out. I swapped speeds with her. I didn't get to hit you. I didn't get to hit you because I swapped speeds. Oh my gosh. It's Tornadus, okay. That is really bad for me, which is good for me because I am weak to flying. Dang it, you guys, okay, that's it. That does it. Swagger missed, of course it missed. Of course it missed. Are you serious? He has missed two moves. Oh, only to me. He missed me, which I am, God dang it. No, don't stop cheering. Stop it. Yes. 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 What do you get if you win? You get a Tornadus. You get a shiny Tornadus, maybe. No. No. Dang it. Good job. We have a regular Weezing. We have a regular Raichu. We have a regular Vespiquen. Did I get to screw you guys up and also get a shiny Tornadus. I did not. Here's my revenge. Here's my revenge. One more. I'm going to still try to screw it up. And this time I'm going to win. Okay, or lose, I mean, is what I meant. Okay, anything is fine. Oh, you guys are going down. Okay. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, we got one death. Let's go. Let's go. I guess I'll just kill Amoongus. Unless you guys can kill Persian fast enough, Amoongus dies. My move was postponed? Persian literally almost saved you guys. We're good. No, we're not good. We're not good. Dang it. You were supposed to die. Been super fun. But also, yay. Oh, did you die? Did you actually die or are you still alive? One HP. How? How? Unless I miss somehow. Okay, good. All right, get out of here, finally. Gosh, that was three Alolan Pokemon right off the bat. Persian, and then Alolan Dugtrio, and now Alolan Sandslash. It's okay, hey, listen, you're not failing, you're actually winning for me. So that's all that matters. Remember, it is not, if you are losing, do not think about it as you are losing. Think about it as you are winning for me. Also, Sandslash knocked you out. You are lucky because I was about to knock you out. So now my Thunderbolt does nothing. I just wasted a move. Oh, Slowbro, you're switching? Yeah, good luck. Dang it! Is Yippie a thing? Because I keep hearing people say it around me. Yippie is like just... It's just a meme that's been going around with like... just some... Like... It's... Oh, we lost! Let's go! Yeah, baby! Screw you guys! You guys thought you could beat another Dynamax adventure with me in it? I don't think so. And now I am gifted with a shiny Alolan Persian, which is pretty cool. And you guys get nothing. Damn it. With a shiny Alolan Sandslash. Damn it.